What's up, everyone? Justin here. Today, we have another vlog, and it's going to be for Raw in Brooklyn, New York at the Barclays Center. As you saw in the last vlog, I went to the Raw's 30th anniversary in Philadelphia. That was a fun show, and I'm expecting a fun show tonight. Tonight, we have the go-home show to Elimination Chamber this Saturday. Well, by the time this vlog comes out, it'll be after Elimination Chamber, but you get the idea. The go-home show to Elimination Chamber in Montreal. I got a few things announced for tonight, so it should be a good show. Looking forward to it. Always a fun time in Brooklyn at the Barclays Center. A lot of great memories. And looking to make some more tonight. Before we get into everything, I don't know if you've heard. There's a podcast. It's called Perched on the Top Rope, where myself, Lee Walker, and Alex Todd talk all things professional wrestling. We have the main show every Friday, as well as Perched on the Top Shelf every Wednesday, where myself, Lee Walker, we talk our favorite wrestling figure lines. Right now we are going over the WWF Hasbro line, and once we're finished with that, we will transition into the WWE Retro line, which is still going to this very day. But other than that, let's go ahead and let's get to Brooklyn for Monday Night Raw. To Brooklyn for Raw tonight at the Barclays Center. But before we got here and checked into the hotel, we did stop in Manhattan for some food. Of course, had to pick up some Angelinas. Here we got a beet and croissant, or excuse me, a beet and cheese sandwich right there. A little bit of cannolis, mini cannolis there. Raspberry and strawberry croissant. And this right here, this is a rolling pistachio croissant, which I can't wait to try. You look at that. It's crazy. But I'm gonna have something to eat, and from there we will head over to the Barclays Center. So yeah.
Thank you. Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
Oh! victory path, Bronson
is your main